There's the elevator at Tampa General Hospital, 1 Davis Medical Center. That's still a new controller though. Just a crappy one. And that's it.